Now we will see electrophilicity versus acidity. As electrophiles are the Lewis acids, or Lewis acids are electrophile because of their structural similarity. Why? Because they are having electron deficient center, either having positive charge or vacant orbital, just like AlCl3, SnCl4. We can give number of examples. Again, there is a confusion, which is electrophile and which is acid. So we will clear that point under the heading acidity and electrophilicity. Again, acidity, just like basicity, it is the extent to which donates proton, if it is protic acid, or accepts electron. If it is Lewis acid, they are accepting electrons. Again, since it is acid-base reaction, there is an equilibrium. So it has absolute value, and that value is measured in terms of K or pKa. Again, this is thermodynamic term. This is thermodynamic because of that equilibrium. Moving toward the electrophilicity, it is the rate at which electrophiles form bond with the substrate. So when it is rate, that means it is kinetic term again. Now we have to discuss, it's very simple, which are the factors. So actually, charged species are more electrophilic than neutral molecules. So here you can see this cation, which is generated from this molecule, but this is more electrophilic. So when this is present, the rate of reaction will be more as compared to Br2. So again, this cation is more electrophilic than this RCl because it is generated from this RCl. So again, next point. Alkyl halides are weak electrophiles, but in presence of Lewis acid, their electrophilicity increases. See here, alkyl halide, you can take any alkyl halide, it is less electrophilic, because there you cannot see there is any positive charge. But when we add Lewis acid, AlCl3, you have seen in Friedel-Crafts reaction, that bond is broken and we get this cation, this electrophile, which is more electrophilic. Here, there is a partial positive charge because of electronegativity difference. Because of this, this is electrophilic, but less electrophilic because this is complete positive charge. And this is developed because of this Lewis acid. So when we add Lewis acid, electrophilicity increases. Next, electrophilicity of carbonyl carbon. This is again very, very crucial. Mostly, maximum reaction we see electrophilic addition reactions or where the electrophile is involved, that are actually carbonyl carbon or the carbonyl group. So if you want to increase the electrophilicity of this carbonyl carbon, see, at present there is a partial positive charge, so less electrophilic, but when we add a protic acid, it bears complete positive charge. So it bears complete positive charge, so because of this electrophilic, it becomes more electrophilic and the rate of the reaction will be more. So in this way we can discuss electrophilicity versus acidity. Thank you.